Bye.
That's what feels bad. I wish I could take the names off. Look at the amount of shit in my screen right now. Wow. But I feel like I focus on my aim too much in games, taking 55 straight aim duels. Is there a way to fix that? It's the mindset. It's like, if you focus in your aim, you care too much about the scoreboard. You want to be the top frag all the time. And that's a mindset, that's a wrong mindset, you know? Always play for the team, never for yourself. Go. Com certeza. Oh boy. Bro, that's so frustrating. Other guy. It's not about being pro or not, it's just that like there's a simple thing, like you just gotta do defaults, you know? Like there's literally four possibilities of push: mid, B, mid, mid cubby, and A man. Those are four possibilities. All we need to do is just spread into those four possibilities, hold the pushes, and make the other team waste like their utilities. After that, we do something together and go to a side, but it's He's playing B solo and he peeks. Guess that's how we should be doing this push. I think he's probably city. Let's go. Europe or NA? There's no way. I'm just gonna stay base and see who's gonna die first, because they're always dying like after 10 seconds minimum, right? So let's see who dies first and I go to the place. Okay. Okay, nice. They both die over here.
Yeah, he tech saw me, cara. Bro, every single round, one of them died, like in less than 10 seconds. That's nutty. That's fucking crazy, man. What is the problem? Like, just sit inside. Yo, we got raise.
Yo boy got it. Yo boy got it. Let's get it. Yo, I watched it once and I got it.
Literally. Oh, okay. You guys see. It's just a timing thing.
Jeez. He got it, boy. He got it, boy.
Almost. What if I do like this? Oh, that's the way. I found it. Okay. Jesus Christ, bro. What the fuck? You guys saw that? That's, it goes so far. Bro, I'm gonna learn this and I'm gonna do a lot of contents. with this, I promise you, because it's so much fun.
Bye.